The AAAS Newcomb Cleveland Prize, our oldest award, recognizes an outstanding paper published in the research articles or report sections in the journal Science each year. The winning paper is chosen based on the quality of the scholarship, innovation, presentation, likelihood of influencing the field, and wider interdisciplinary significance. This year, we present the prize to the research paper entitled A Single Fast Radio Burst Localized to a Massive Galaxy at Cosmological Distance, first published online in Science on June 27, 2019. The paper was the result of an international collaboration led by Keith Bannister of CSIRO, Australia's National Science Agency. Since their discovery in 2007, the origin of fast radio bursts, or FRBs, short, powerful flashes of radio waves from distant galaxies, has intrigued astronomers and the public. Most FRBs are extremely fleeting, one-off pulses, lasting just milliseconds, making it challenging to pinpoint their origins. Theories abound about FRBs' sources, but without basic information like the distance to their host galaxies, researchers can't study the total energy released in a burst, or the environment from which it emerged. Precise localization of astronomical radio sources requires a radio interferometer, a telescope that combines data taken by multiple radio dishes to provide high angular resolution. Bannister's team used CSIRO's Australian Square Kilometer Array Pathfinder Telescope, an array of 36 12-meter dishes equipped with advanced detectors that can observe a 30-degree square field of view. The team set the telescope to continuously monitor large parts of the sky, waiting for an FRB. That produces far too much data to store, so a real-time processing system is used to automatically detect when an FRB occurs, then save just 3 seconds of data around the event. Using a supercomputer to later combine the data saved by each dish provides enough angular resolution to then use optical telescopes to accurately identify the FRB's host galaxy and even its location within that galaxy. Bannister's team were the first to identify the host galaxy of a non-repeating FRB. When the system detected an FRB on the 24th of September 2018, the authors were able to localize it, and observations with optical telescopes found it came from a medium-sized galaxy 4 billion light-years away. Bannister's team have advanced our understanding of these fast, high-energy phenomena, which are thought to be associated with compact objects such as neutron stars. Their data and techniques also probe the diffuse plasma between galaxies, which influences galaxy formation and evolution. A single fast radio burst localized to a massive galaxy at cosmological distance, recipient of this year's AAAS Newcomb Cleveland Prize.